Some people do not need a uniform to die for the countrymen. They just simply follow the principles of humanity. JaiHind everyone. Today, we NCC Girls Wing from DBSPG College are paying tribute to Cadet Amit Raj, a student of Sainik School Purulia, West Bengal, who showed an exemplary courage and valor in saving the lives of 3 kids while sustaining 95% burn in the process and at last succumbing to his burns. Amit was an who loved to help others and showed immense promise. He was son of Bhushan Prasad, a resident of Bihar. On 3rd of December, Amit noticed a house on fire while he was going for a morning walk. He heard the screams of 3 kids trapped in a house. Amit did not think twice before jumping into action and went to save them. He saved the children, but in doing so, he got 95% burns. But he made sure that he saved the ones he wanted to. Severely injured Amit was taken to the local hospital in Patna and was being treated at a clinic in Khankarbagh. Later, the Sainik School Purulia sent an air ambulance which took him to AIIMS Delhi, where he fought for his life and he fought hard. But a few days later, on 13 December, the Braveheart lost his life. Amit was not only a talented child, but also owned a golden heart. He lived like a soldier and fought like a warrior. He sacrificed his life at such tender age while saving the lives of 3 children. Children like Amit are an inspiration to all of us. He will continue to inspire future generation with his acts of bravery and valor. May the divine soul rest in peace.